University of Washington welcoming students back to campus this week, which means drivers in the U District should expect slower moving traffic over the next few days. About 10,000 students are expected to move back into campus housing starting today. UW says move-in events will run from 8 in the morning until 4 in the afternoon through the end of the week. UW's fall quarter classes begin next Wednesday. Do you remember